Here is a sneak peek at what we're working on. Everyday, simple kitchen fire. Simple until you add water. A study from the National Fire Prevention Association showed that 44% of home fire injuries were the result of cooking-related fires. Oil or grease fires and water create a dangerous mix. In Muskegon Heights, we're looking at new ways to extinguish these fires and help prevent injuries and deaths. Stay tuned.